students, I am Arman, present here for your online classes of class 7 and chapter 7, linear equation in one variables. Then what is the linear equation? An equation having linear polynomials only is called a linear equation. For example, 3x plus 4 is equal to 12, 2x plus 5 is equal to 6x minus 3. These are the examples of linear equation. Then how we can solve a linear equation? The value of the variable which satisfies the equation, makes the statement true, is called for solution or the root of the linear equation. For example, see here, if we have then x plus 2 is equal to 0, then x plus 2 is equal to 0, the value of x is equal to 2. Now the expression is x plus 2 is equal to 0 and the value of x is equal to 2. We have to find out 2 is satisfied this or not. Then put here. Then put the value of x. When we put the value of x, the 2 plus 2 LHS is equal to 2 plus 2 is equal to 4, which is not equal to RHS because RHS is a 0. So this, the value of x equal to 2 does not satisfy 8 plus 2 is equal to 0. Take another example, and 4x plus 2 is equal to 6 and the value of x is equal to 1. So check here, then LHS equal to 4x plus 2 is equal to 4 into 1 plus 2 is equal to 6, which is equal to RHS. That means yes, x is equal to 1 satisfied x plus 2 is equal to 6 of this expression. Then basically in this exercise, in this chapter, we have to learn to make an expression with your statements. See here some examples. The sum of x and 7. Here is written the sum of x and 7 is 12. So how we can make an expression from these statements? Then first of all, see here, we have to find out sum of x and 7. That means x plus 7, and the sum of x plus 7 is 12. That means x plus 7 is equal to 12. So this is your expression. After that, you have find out the values. Then x is equal to 12 minus 7 is equal to 5. Similarly, you can make an expression for this statement. 2 less than 3. 2 less than 3 fourth of t is a 15. So you can see here, first is written here 2 less than 3 fourth of t. The 3 fourth of t, that means 3 upon 4 t, and 2 less than minus 2 is 15. Now we can solve. 3 upon 4 t is equal to 15 plus 2 is equal to 17. And 3t equal to 17 into 4, and t is equal to 17 into 4 upon 3, 68 upon 3. Now we have some question from your exercise 7.1. The question is, write the equation for the following statements. A number b divided by 7 gives 5. A number b is divided by 7 gives 5. The number b is divided by 7 gives 5, that means equal to 5. So b is equal to 5 into 7 is equal to 35. The next question is, if 12 is taken away from 5 times y, 5 times y, that means 5y, and 12 is taken away, that means minus 12. If 12 is taken away from 5 times y, you get 40. It's equal to 40. So now 5y equal to 40 plus 12 is equal to 52. Now y equal to 52 upon 5. F. The question F is, the sum of two consecutive odd number is 44. The sum of two consecutive odd number. Then we have to suppose the first, let the two consecutive odd number are x and x plus 1, and here is given the sum of these two consecutive is equal to the sum of two odd consecutive, there is given odd, so x and x plus 2. So xx 2x is equal to 44 minus 2, 42. Then x equal to 42 upon 2 is equal to 21. So odd numbers equal to 21 and 21 plus 2, that means 20. 1 and 23.